And if Ebert gives it 0 stars, then I shall give it 0 stars. Much like Caligula, Mother's Day, and Rosen... Huh? Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are dead? But I like that movie. Guess I gotta hate it now.